Rovers here. Hope you're gonna have an awesome day today. Can you do me a favor, hit that like and subscribe button. While you're at it, push that bell for notifications all so you can get the scoop up for my newest upcoming videos. Now this is gonna be a recap of Godspeed a little bit, and it's gonna be leading up to a question along with the theory. And also, this is gonna be horror week for my gaming channel. It'll be in the link description below. Newest video will be coming out later on today in a few hours, so stick around for that. I'll keep you guys posted. Now, as for Godspeed, will he return in Season 8 or Season 9? The answer is yes, he will. Alright, question is, another one, will he be in one episode, two episodes, or multiple episodes? Now, these are the fake protagonists of August Heart. I just want to let you guys know that. Let's recap this season 7 episode 18 of Godspeed, shall we? So, they're in the middle of a Godspeed war, and let's just say that, wow, it was a brutal civil war there was. It was actually on top of Christian Kramer and Joe's car. They saw two Godspeed speedsters fighting each other. They're confused. They're like, we are only gone for like, what, 48 hours? And what, the city's under attack? Godspeed clones are fighting each other? It was weird. Okay. Now, inside the mind of August Hearts, August and Barry were having an intense conversation. It was crazy. It was pretty awesome. I love the scene. Okay. So, what happened is that the August Heart in the real world, he was dense. He had amnesia. He didn't know who he was, where he was, or where he came from, or even if he was a speedster or not. Now, inside the mind of his own body, his conscience knew every single thing, had his memories, had his powers, and he wanted to tell Barry that in order to restore my main body and my mind, I need organic speed force. That'll be from your son, Barry. Barry said, no way in hell would I give you my son's powers. So, August Heart cast him out of his own mind. And let's just say that as soon as Barry came back to the real world, he knew exactly what he had to do. Not give his speed or his son's speed to August Heart. But this August Heart is still dense at the moment. So Barry's explaining to Team Flash, I got a plan. I'm going to come up with a plan of how to take on Godspeed. But first, we really need to take out these clones. This is a full-blown civil war in Central City we need to take out. Speed Force is all for it. She gives everyone extra speed boost force, which is great and all. Alright, let's talk about Joe. Joe and Godspeed clone was about to get, I'd say, interfered by Christian Kramer. She saved Joe's life. And yeah, she passed out all of a sudden. I'm like, why would she pass out? But I guess her powers overwhelmed her. Other than that, Team Flash was ready to go and stop all these Godspeed clones. Are you sure they're ready to stop all these Godspeed clones? I mean, like, there's mad a lot of them. But yeah, sure, they're able to stop them, most of them. So we got to see the Tornado Twins in action again, most of their powers. I love it. I believe, was it Season 7, Episode 17? We saw some of their powers. Alright. You do not want to mess with Nora the Speed Force. She's just like Thanos. If she snaps her fingers and you're a speedster, wow, you're done for. And also, let's talk about Jay Garrick. He had some tricks up his sleeves, which was pretty cool. I thought that it was comedic where Iris was trying to portray herself as a speedster and use her powers. Finally, Allegra shows up out of nowhere. And she uses the device so that she can power it on and it'll act as a shockwave. Boosh! It'll destroy all the kinetic energy and the Godspeed clones. Well, it'll knock them out or make them disappear. Other than that, Barry knew what he had to do. I believe this is a tachyon device he put on August Heart. Now, this tachyon device will allow him to access a little bit of his kinetic speed force energy if Barry gets him a tad bit of organic speed force, which he did, but it backfired. They thought that it would give him his memory back, but it gave him his power back and his full memories. And whoa, let's just say that he was Godspeed again. He said, "I'm sorry, Caitlin." He teleported himself on top of the Star Labs rooftop, and well, let's just say that he got even more powerful. The reason why he got more powerful is because all the clones in Central City, their powers were sucked out from outside them, and Godspeed, well, he sucked them like a sponge. And now he's even more faster and powerful than Barry. If he didn't do that, Barry could have at least took him on and took him out real fast. But when Godspeed was about to kill Barry, Barry was saved by Ibar Dawn. He came out of nowhere, basically. That was pretty awesome. I love this scene. We already know what happened in this part. It was cool seeing him back, Tom, as Reverse Flash. I'm pretty sure we'll see Tom again in Season 8, Season 9. But the thing is that I'm not sure about Matt Letcher, if he'll be the Reverse Flash too. Maybe they'll switch off back and forth. So meanwhile, while they're fighting with lightning bolts, they turn it into swords. We know what happened to August Heart. He got stabbed in the penis and the stomach by the Reverse Flash, Ibar Dawn. Ibar Dawn was proud of himself. He loved the fact that he took down Godspeed. He could have killed Godspeed. I don't know why he didn't kill Godspeed though. I have no idea. I thought he was going to kill him at first. Then his main priority was to face on Barry head to head. He miscalculated. He did not know that Barry was even more faster than him. And Barry, well, let's just say that he showed off his new speed powers and showed how fast he was, more than the Reverse Flash. Of course, a Reverse Flash said, "I will get faster." He always runs away and leaves the scene of the crime, especially away from Barry. Every single time they fight, he runs away. I'm like, "Won't you finish the fight, dude?" Okay, now this August Heart, let's just say that, do you guys remember when he was confused and dense? Well, when he had amnesia, the only person he trusted the most was Caitlin. He grew fond of Caitlin. He trusted Team Flash a lot. So let's just say this, since he trusted Team Flash and he kind of cared for Caitlin a little bit, with your August Heart sitting in Iron Heights, and then you realize that the Flash, Team Flash, is in danger, what would you actually do? And you heard the Reverse Flash was back in action and taking out Barry slowly, because he was very powerful. Now, wouldn't you want revenge because of what happened to you? He took you down by stabbing you. Wouldn't you want to help out Barry, take him out? Or what about Zoom? What if Zoom actually comes back and attacks Barry? What do you think about that? Do you think Godspeed will come back and help out Team Flash? Well, let me ask you guys this a question. Okay, if you're Godspeed, and there's another speedster gun after Barry and Team Flash, would you ever help Barry and Team Flash? Who knows, maybe that'll be his penance. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys are new, subscribe to the channel as always. And I'll see you all in the next video.